Akshita from class 9. Today I am going to discuss about the structure of an atom. So, what is atom? An atom is the smallest unit of ordinary matter that forms a chemical element. Now, subatomic particles of atom include electrons, protons and neutrons. Electrons, negatively charged with charge of -1 and negligible mass. Protons, positively charged with charge of +1 and mass is 1 U. Neutrons, particles are with no charge and mass of 1 U. Thomson's model of an atom. Atom is electrically neutral, consisting of positively charged sphere with electrons embedded in it. If you failed to explain the results of experiments carried out by other scientists. Now, valency. The combining capacity of the atom of an element is valency. Elements having 1, 2, 3 and 4 electrons in the valence shell have valency equal to number of electrons. Elements having more than 4 electrons in the valence shell have valency equal to 8 minus the number of valence electrons. Now, atomic number and mass number. Atomic number denoted by Z is number of protons in one atom of an element. Mass number is denoted by A is the sum of protons and neutrons present in the atom of an element. Notation for an atom. Mass number divided by atomic number is equal to symbol of the element. Now, isostopes and isobars. Isostopes are atoms of the same element which have different mass number but same atomic number. Isobars are atoms having the same mass number but different atomic number. Thank you.